Coach Kano here with 180 Athletics, and we're talking about the most important exercise that you can do in the weight room. We're talking about training our neck. The super, super hot topic for the last multiple years is how can we prevent concussions? And the only way as a strength coach that what is scientifically proven is neck training and increasing that circumference or size of the neck. So we have multiple different ways that we incorporate it at this college, youth, and even the pro level. Here's the first two exercises that you have to incorporate into your training. I go over in detail level two here. I also show you how to incorporate level one. Attack the training, lock in the sets, reps, and the details, and get after it.
So head off.
Guys, for our level two on our neck here, okay? I didn't walk you guys through this, it's my fault, all right? We're gonna have a set of dumbbell shrugs. Set of dumbbell shrugs for 10. Then I want manual front, manual back. Show this guy his range of motion. So he's all the way back, come up. And he needs to be here to his chest each time. What's our count on the way down? What's our count on the way up, Zach?
3 seconds.
3 seconds, right? So I'm just giving you one demo here. 3, 2, 1. Make sure no pause and rest here. Back up. 3, 2, 1. That's one. He needs to get 4 of them. He would go straight to his back. Reverse. Back of the neck. Guys, back of the neck. This is where I want to see your hands. Hands are here, palms up. Once again, move forward, heads all the way off. Chin is down. Now raise your neck, please. All the way up. I got to get here. I don't need to be a prick. I can hold this freaking head down, right? Don't hold it down. Real quick. 3. Should be a lot stronger here. 2, 1, back up. I don't want to see that too much of a jolt at that bottom. You got it, Fitzy? All the way up. 3. He's going to be weak right here. I need to make sure that he gets the full range of motion all the way up. All right, that's 1. So that'd be his front and back. He then goes to another set of shrugs. Now let's show me right side. This is what I've been messing up, Jock. I messed up last week with you. I need your armpit out. On your armpit, very good. Opposite hand is here. I'm standing in back of him. Here, palm here, head here. Once again, show him his range of motion. He's there. To his body, his shoulder, all the way to his ear. Here, hitting that full stretch. 3, palm down on the ground. Palm up on the ground, up, good. 3, 2, don't be freaking soft. 3, 2, 1, ace. You got 4 reps. 3 seconds up, 3 seconds on the other side too. And your partner goes, all right?